Snowball by Shel Silverstein. I made myself a snowball, as perfect as could be. I made it some pajamas and a pillow for his head. Then last night it ran away, but before it wet my bed.